My name's Tom, I'm 26 years old, I live in Utrecht, and I studied Master Econometrics, and currently I'm Head of Product at a company called Buildingblocks. We make software that helps our clients give a personal experience to every consumer, and as Head of Product, I'm responsible for making sure that what our customers want is actually in the software that we make. If you would like to book a holiday, we'll make sure that the web page is very relevant for you. And when I want to book a holiday, maybe the web page looks completely different. So the most relevant thing that I learned in my master's studies that I still use today is actually applying your econometrical knowledge to real-world scenarios. So look at a situation that you see and then translate it to a sort of mathematical problem in your head. I use that basically every day. So some advice that I would like to give students who are looking for a job is that maybe look a bit broader than areas where you directly apply your knowledge. You have a lot of analytical skills that you can apply in all different sorts of careers. Just look a bit broader and explore your options. My best tip for working life would be not to lose your eagerness to learn and not to lose your curiosity. It's really easy once you're done studying to think that you're an end product, that you should already be done learning, but you don't. So don't lose that in yourself.